You about that later, because right now it's time for the virtual Rhino demo team Go USA.
Hang on, damn countdown. Get ready. Fifteen seconds. Ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five.
Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Alexander Pineda, call sign Warwolf from Virginia Beach, Virginia. And on behalf of the United States Navy, we are proud to present the 2023 Virtual Rhino Demonstration. The demo flight profile highlights the mobility, versatility, and power of the most lethal carrier-based fighter aircraft in the world, the Boeing FA-18 Super Hornet, nicknamed the Rhino. The aircraft performing today is the F model, the two-seat variant of the Super Hornet. In today's demonstration, Lee Will call Brown calls sign Vapor from Cleveland, Ohio, and his weapons system officer, Rayvon Smith calls sign Fuzz from Cleveland, Ohio, will employ the FA-18 to the edge of its operating envelope. As it approaches from the left, watch as Vapor selects a maximum afterburner and rolls the aircraft 360 degrees while retracting the landing gear and flaps, immediately followed by a half Cuban 8. Ladies and gentlemen, from your left, Vapor and Fuzz in the dirty roll on takeoff. Operate at slow speeds and at high angles of attack. Watch as they execute a maximum performance loop away from the crowd. Even at slow speed, Vapor and Fuzz are able to control their Super Hornet and rotate the nose 180 degrees parallel to the crowd. Are now setting up to perform the minimum radius turn to the tail stand. Vapor will select maximum afterburner and set a 90 degree angle of bank and sustain 7.5 Gs through 360 degrees of turn. After the minimum radius turn, watch as Vapor selects maximum afterburner and sets a maximum performance pull into the vertical, followed by immediate negative G pushover to level flight. Ladies and gentlemen, from the left, the Super Hornet, minimum radius turn. Aircraft indicating it is approaching the speed of sound. Vapor will demonstrate the raw power of the two twin General Electric GEF414 Tech 400 engines in maximum afterburner. The two motors combined produce a total of 41,000 pounds of thrust, burning 60,000 pounds of fuel per hour. As Vapor rotates the aircraft 180 degrees, he will return the aircraft to show center and execute the vertical pirouette. Approaching show center at 400 miles per hour, Vapor will pull the aircraft into the vertical, then roll the canopy towards the crowd. At the top, the aircraft will push the nose below the horizon, then pull the nose back above the horizon and yaw the aircraft without ever taking the eyes off the crowd. The ability to rapidly change the nose to tail positions gives the Super Hornet the distinct advantage in the air-to-air arena. Vapor repositions the Rhino to the right, he will be setting up to perform the square loop. As the Super Hornet approaches from show right at 300 miles per hour, Vapor and Fuzz will rapidly reposition the nose four times, flying a square path through the sky. Gentlemen, ladies, from your right, the Super Hornet, square loop. now setting up to perform the inverted whisper pass. Vapor will approach show center at 500 feet and reduce the throttles to idle and roll the aircraft inverted. It takes a lot of concentration to fly the aircraft upside down while hanging from the straps of your harness. Take note of how quiet the aircraft is as it passes before you at nearly 500 miles per hour. Ladies and gentlemen, from your right, the Super Hornet inverted whisper pass. Are now setting up for the High Alpha Pass. This maneuver will showcase the incredible slow-speed handling characteristics of the Super Hornet. Few other aircraft in the world would ever attempt a maneuver at such a slow speed and high angle of attack. However, thanks to the Super Hornet's two digital flight control computers, the aircraft is able to remain in complete control while flying at less than 120 miles per hour. In some dogfights, the ability to fly slowly is more important than being able to fly fast. This allows the Super Hornet to get behind another aircraft to employ its weapons. Vapor recovers from the Split S. He will approach from show right to execute a 90-40 turn, showcasing the Super Hornet's impressive pitch authority. As Vapor makes his way from the right, let us know in chat how much you are loving the Super Hornet demonstration today. From your right, the Super Hornet pitch, rate, demo. Today is a tribute act to the active duty retired and reserve sailors in the United States Navy, our real-world counterparts, the air crew who display the Super Hornet to millions of spectators around the world. Each year, our highly trained flight instructors who teach the capabilities of the FA-18 Super Hornet to new pilots and fleet readiness squadron VFA-106, the Gladiators, based here at Naval Air Station Oceana in sunny Virginia Beach, Virginia. From your left, Vapor and one more high-speed pass. Ladies and gentlemen, don't put those cameras down yet, as Vapor's approaching in from the right for the photo pass. The aircraft will pass show center at a 90-degree angle of bank at 200 feet and at 700 miles per hour. Ladies and gentlemen, from the right, the Super Hornet photo pass. Super Hornet is currently in front of the crowd in preparation for its final pass to head home flight. We'd like to thank today's hosts of today's event, Virtual Air Festivals, for putting on this wonderful event. On behalf of the Virtual Rhino Demo Team, we thank you for coming out to today's event, your patriotism, and most of all, your support. Virtual Rhino Demo, out. Fly Navy!
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome back to the Virtual Summer Air Festival. I'm your host, Exolite, and I'm accompanied today by the wonderful caster, Axel GT. Now, we've been rated by a pod of 100 people, so thanks very much for that. For those who were wondering how this is going, what kind of event is this, what kind of live stream is this, let me explain it to you. So, we're a virtual air show. It's just like a real air show, but everyone's on flight simulators from all around the world, right? Now we were looking at someone from the USA.